Hi everyone, in this video we will learn how to find IP address of our system. So to find IP address, we will have to go to start button, search for settings, type settings, press enter, go to network and internet, go to Wi-Fi on the left side. Yeah, here there's one option, hardware properties. Go to that. We have all our important system related information here. Here is our IPv4 address and IPv4 DNS server. This way we can check IP address of our system. For privacy purpose, we have blurred it. Thank you so much.